students, welcome to virtual class of Municipal Corporation of Greater Mumbai Education Department. I am Mrs. Akshita Kale and today we will learn English. Come on students, let us begin our lesson. Welcome to Standard 6th. Yes, dear children, let us learn an English poem today. Okay, now here the name of this poem is Don't Give Up. Dear children, here don't is a contract form of do not. Okay, means do not give up. Here you can see two pictures. Okay, a baby is trying to walk, and in another picture we can see a man who has a single leg trying to jump, isn't it? Now the meaning of these two pictures we will discuss later. Okay, dear children, this is your front page of English Balabharati textbook, standard 6th. A bird is sitting on a plant which has so many fruits, isn't it? Yes, here or by this we can say that progress is going on, right? We can think like this, the progress, getting fruit is nothing but the progress, success, correct? Okay, and this is the back page of our Balabharati English textbook of standard 6th. Okay, in this year we will go through 4 voyages with some lessons. Now dear children, we will move to our first voyage and the first poem. Here you can see the page. Okay, the first, that is 1.1, the poem is Don't Give Up. Yes, here we can see 4 stanzas in this poem. Okay, this is the first one, second one, third one and fourth one. And the name of the poet is Phoebe Carey. You can see here the pic of Phoebe Carey. Phoebe Carey is an American writer and poet. She has written so many poems. Okay, today we will go through this poem, that is Don't Give Up. In this poem, Phoebe Carey encourages us not to give up. For these children, here you can see so many pictures, right? If you have your textbook, please open this page so that we will go through this poem. Don't give up. If you have tried and have not won, never stop for crying. False, that's great and good is done just by patient trying. Yes, this is the first stanza of this poem. Okay, once again we will read. If you have tried and have not won, never stop for crying. False, that's great and good is done just by patient trying. Yes, dear children, see this. A boy is playing chess, right? He may win or he may lose the game, right? And when we lose anything in our life, not to stop for crying, right? Here you can see a dog. See, it's hard work. He wanted to climb up, he want to go that side, right? He is trying again and again. After some time it will get success, because it is not stopping its hard work. Here you can see a cat. See here. Cat wants to go up. See, with full concentration, it is trying to go up and it succeed. Right? Here you can see a girl is cycling. She can ride the bicycle easily because she not gave up. Right? Now, dear children, here you can see in this stanza, the poet wants to tell us that if we have tried to achieve something but not succeeded, we should not stop to cry. All great and good things have been done just by keeping on trying patiently. If we try again and again, then surely we will get the success. So please don't give up. For these children, if you find maths difficult sometime, right? Then also please don't give up. Take your parents' help, take your teacher's help or your friend's help and try to solve that sum. Okay? Dear children, some of you know how to ride the bicycle and some may not, right? If you want to learn to ride the bicycle, then you must not give up when you fall from the bicycle, isn't it? If we try again and again patiently, then we can ride the bicycle easily, isn't it? Yes. Now, dear children, here in this first stanza, we can go through the words. Here we can see two rhyming pairs. You know the meaning of rhyming pairs, isn't it? Means they rhyme with each other. Rhyming pairs are the words that sound similar. See here, one. The last word of the first line, that is one, it rhymes with the last word of third line, that is done. Right? They sound similar, isn't it? Like that only, crying, it rhymes with trying, isn't it? They sound similar. Okay, now I hope you understood about the first stanza, right? Now we will move to second stanza. Though young birds in flying fall, still their wings grow stronger, and the next time they can keep up a little longer. Here also the poet wants to tell us about not to give up. She gives the example of young bird. You can see here the young bird. Yes, it is flapping its wings. Correct? Now after that, it tries to jump by flapping its wings. Then later, it flies. Correct? The wings become stronger and the bird flies. See here, though young birds in flying fall, so many times they fall, still their wings grow stronger. Because of this flapping, the wings of the young birds, they grow stronger. And the next time, they can keep up a little longer. The birds fall when they are learning to fly, but their wings grow stronger. And the next time they try to fly, they can keep up a little longer than before. Isn't it? They don't give up. They try, and at last they learn to fly. Isn't it? Like this, we must also have to try, and not to give up. Okay? See, dear children, here also we can see the rhyming pairs. See here, stronger, longer. Okay? We'll move to next stanza. Though the sturdy oak has known many a blast that bowed her, she has risen again and grown loftier and prouder. Yes, here she has given the example of oak tree. Here sturdy means strong oak tree. The oak tree is very strong. Yes, see here, the strong oak has been bent by many stormy winds. It is bowed so many times to the stormy winds, but also risen again and grown taller. Okay, here loftier means stronger and taller. It sustained the windy storm and it risen again and again so that it grown stronger and taller and prouder. Okay, you can see here the stormy winds, and this is the final stronger, taller and prouder oak tree. Got this, children? Here also we will go through rhyming pairs. Known, grown. Okay, now we'll move to last stanza. Okay, if by easy work you beat, who the more will prize you? Gaining victory from defeat, that's the test that tries you. Yes, dear children, here by doing easy work like cutting vegetables, by running, etc., by walking, yeah, these are all easy works. If you beat means here, if you win by doing the easy works, who is going to count? Who is going to prize you? No one, isn't it? Because all do these things. Correct? Yes. But gaining victory from defeat, that's the test that tries you. Yes. Means, yeah, the poet warns us that no one will value us if we win when we do something that is easy. Right? The test that shows our strength is the one where we won't give up but gain victory after defeat. Got this, children? So we have to try again and again and not to give up. Here I will show you some the well-known persons. See here, Mary Kom, P.V. Sindhu, Sachin Tendulkar. You know these personalities, right? They are very good in sports. They also try again and again. They do hard work. They practice day and night. After that, they get the success. For these children, poet tells us that you also get the success if you try and try the same thing patiently. Okay? Now, dear children, see here the rhyming pairs. Beat, defeat. Okay? Now, one more example is APJ Abdul Kalam. He was our 11th president of India. Right? He is called as Missile Man because his tedious hard work and the failure made him a successful missile man. He failed so many times. He got the failure, but after hard work, he launched two missiles. First one Prithvi missile and second one Agni missile. Yes, dear children, he gives us the good inspiration. Right? Now, here we can see again these two pictures. That is, a baby is trying to walk and a man with a single leg trying to jump. Both got the success. Why? Because they tried again and again. They didn't give up. Yes, dear children, promise me that you will also not give up. If you have any motto or aim in your life, then please don't give up at any cost. Try and try, then success will be yours. Okay? Now we will move to the exercise part. List down the rhyming words from the poem. Now we have circled the rhyming words from each stanzas. Right? We will list them here. One, done. Right? Next one is crying, trying. Right? Then stronger, longer. Known, grown. Beat, defeat. Okay? Here, make smaller words using the letters from the given words. Here some words are given. See here, four words are given. We have to make smaller words using the letters from these given words. First one is stronger. Second, defeat. Next is patient. Last one is loftier. I will show you two and rest two you have to try. Okay? First we will take stronger. Okay, by the letter from this word, that is stronger, we have to make smaller words. Dear children, first we will go for two letter words. Here, on, no. Correct? Two letter words. Then we will go for three letter words. See here, S, O, N, sun. And then, T, O, N, ton. Correct? The words you made should have the meaning. Okay? Next one is four letter word. S, E, N, T, sent. Then G, O, N, E, gone. You can make some more also. Then we will try to make five letter words. S, T, O, N, E, stone. Then we will try to make six letter word. Strong. S-T-R-O-N-G, strong, right? One. Here we will take loftier, okay? What we will take? Loftier, the last word. Here also we will try to make two letter, three letter and four letter words, okay? First one, two letter word, that is off, O-F, off, I-T, it. Then we'll go for three letter word. See, T, I, E, tie. Here we have used these three letters. Then F, I, T, fit. Okay. L, O, T, lot. You can make so many words. And for four letter words, see here, F, I, E, R, fire. T I E R, tire. L L E F T, left. R I F T, rift. See here, same letters I have used. L I F E, life. Two more. L O F T, loft. fort, fort. Yes, like that only you have to make smaller words using the given letters from the given words. For patient and one more word. Okay. Thank you, dear children. Yes, you must know the meaning of this poem. What is the main meaning of this poem? That not to give up. Right? Thank you very much for being a part of this lesson. Please subscribe to our channel and press bell icon to get new updated videos.